On today's video, I'm going to show you how to install the speed wrapper onto your Christmas lights. In this example, I have a brand new strand of 300 bulbs. The purpose of speed wrapper will be to take that 300 bulb strand and reduce it to the length of 100 bulbs. And when you go wrap the tree, you'll be wrapping three strands at a time around your tree instead of one strand. So this is a brand new strand. It's 300 bulbs, and I know that each one of these little packets is 50 bulbs, okay? So the only thing that I really need to know, I want to go 100 bulbs down, 100 bulbs up, and 100 bulbs down. So we'll start from the far end, and we would say, here's our last strand of 100 bulbs, these two strands right here. So I'm going to untie that, and I'm going to place it into a little catch right here, my little wood piece that has a couple of notches in it. And I'll untie this one. I'll put this one over here. I'll stretch these out. And the last thing I want to do is I'll untie the very first bundle. And I'll put that into the very first strand. And one thing that you want to do, when we send you a packet of speed wrappers, we recommend putting them every 10 bulbs. So on a strand of 300 bulbs, you would need them, you would need 10 of them. But because we want to have one at the beginning and one at the end, we typically send you 12 because that ensures you have plenty to do an entire strand. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my first bulb and I will put the speed wrapper on the side to keep the bulb on the outside. And then I'll take the next piece, I'll put it right here, and I'll take the last piece and put it here. And this, then you put the speed wrapper back into the loops. And now you're ready to complete the rest of the strand. So now that I have my first piece on, I'm going to take another speed wrapper. I'm going to count out 10 bulbs. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So this will be where my first piece goes. You just slip it right on. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Slip it right on my next one. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. All right, here's my third one. And then you kind of stretch it out, make sure we got a good looking piece here. Okay, and it doesn't always have to be exactly 10 bulbs. Sometimes you may have 10, 10, and 9, and that's perfectly fine. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go ahead, you're gonna stretch this out. We got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We'll put our next one right here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Next one right here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Next one right here. Looking good. And you'll see, I'm gonna be wrapping three strands of bulbs instead of one strand of bulb at a time. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up, and then I'll show you the final elements of what you do to complete the task. One thing that I do want to point out when you're applying the speed wrappers is as you use up your table, you can go ahead and you take this forward, drop it off your table, put your latest piece there, tighten up your strings, and then you're ready to go again. Now I've applied them to my strand. I'm gonna put the last, I'll put this piece on here. Just to give you an idea of, we'll stretch out what we have left. Okay, so what we want to do, this will be our final piece, and this is actually why we always send you a couple extra, so you can cap them on each end and you can have a nice tight strand then. We'll put that one right there. And that's the last piece, okay? So now what we have to do is from this end, from the female end, we grab your wrapper, put it right in between, and we start the wrapping process. Finish it up. A little bit of unwinding to do here. And basically, what you have done now is you've taken a 300 bulb strand, you've reduced it to the length of 100 bulbs, and you'll see that wrapping it is going to be pretty darn easy. Every time you go around the tree, you will be wrapping three strands instead of one strand. This can literally reduce the amount of time you spend wrapping trees by 60%.